morning. It's good to see those of you who survived Friday night frostbite here for Trunk or Treat. And I have children this morning, so great to see you. Couple things, if you haven't already done it, just a reminder to fill out your attendance form and drop it in the offering plate. There are a couple things that I want to highlight. Pastor Greg is continuing his educational series on sowing seeds of final hope. That is, so that gives you time to finish the service, go to breakfast, and come back here by 11:45. Fall Fair Bakery, baking goods of all kinds are needed for the fall fair, so that on your list. Also, silent auction, there are several things out front that you can look at and bid on and bring big checks to buy those things. Thanksgiving service coming up, it's about a month away, but please keep that in mind. Also,